Now is the winter of our discontent, made glorious summer by this sun of York.